sweepstakes winner. I've been looking forward to... No! No!
Hey! Hey! I've been talking a long time! I sense movement! I need a new battery! Can you hear me? A new battery! This used to be called the Valley of the Sparrows. It's had a name change recently. Oh. Oh. I sense we're near the lighthouse. Ask that old fool how the road to the south is.
What's that? Who's there?
Who are you? What's the password? I can't let you in without the password. And don't try swordfish. I know it's not that. I tried it myself. I couldn't get in. So I know it's not that. Well, we haven't had any visitors here since, oh, I don't know how long. You must be another one of Rupert's sweepstakes winners, huh? Okay, what's the password? Did you say the password? I can't remember. I can't let you in without the password, so you must have already said it, huh? It's a good thing you knew the password. It's not safe out there.
Those buzzards will steal everything that's not nailed down. Sticky fingers. I say magnetic. The other day, one of them flew by and my shovel flew off after it. Down the road to the south, east and west Shanbar used to span the Northern River. But East Shanbar just up and disappeared, and West Shanbar just went south. Well, actually, it didn't just disappear. It sort of, you know, gradually disappeared. First the inn, the general store, the Mudok's place. It's eerie. Even half the bridge is gone. The road to the south is impassable. Absolutely impossible to pass. Impassable.
Come back anytime. Let me know if you find any extra aluminum. I could use it.
That old bore. Oh, that reminds me. Did you hear the one about the about the appetite of the wild boar? In the forest of the spirit.
Ha 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 ha!